You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this is a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling.
Hey, wow, it's the Cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out. Come on, Boyd. I can't stand to look at him.
Hey, Cog, want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the muscle wires?
Now stop whining and fix the damn thing.
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay. Nobody get close! Steam will burn your skin clean off!
Apparently, the...
Jack, see if you can do something about that steam vent.
Thanks. Could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, for the record,
hey,
doesn't mean we're friends.
Over here! Ha ha! The fascists are coming! The fascists are coming!
Oh, oh. Hey, get inside!
Why? Is being a fascist bad?
I think it's because we need us to solve problems around the damn box.
DBs are the reason my old man left the car back in the day.
You're about the only friend I got right now. Is...
Come, over here!
Pretty depressing.
You ever feel like...
Ow! Shit! God damn it, fucking Lena!
Bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece.
Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
There we go. Good girls. So pretty.
Hey! We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep them away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back to bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
They do that every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fists,
hunters,
anything you got. They reach the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
That was close.
Stay still. More of them coming in.
Gotta be kidding me. Guys, I'm in trouble.
This'll work.
Uncle, we cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village.
Man, your people don't deserve this.
That'll work.
They're clawing at the door. Grab that shock trap. Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Zap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in.
Jack, do it.
Hold that shit hurt, you sons of bitches! Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out!
Swarms!
It's moving!
Watch it!
shit!
Get out! We gotta stop!
Destroy it before it kills anyone else! This door unless you...
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Bert! We're here! What do you need?
The guys are fucked in, Chief! Head to workshop!
Tell what? We gotta back them up!
We gotta help him!
What do you need?
We have a silverback, but the only one who got.
Say this, but thanks, Cog.
Until this village is clear.
So cold.
Thank you.